When I was a lad, and old Shep was a pup, over hills and meadows we'd stray. Just a boy and his dog, we were both full of fun. We grew up together that way. I remember the time at the old swimming hole, when I would have drowned beyond doubt. But old Shep was right there, to the rescue he came. He jumped in and then pulled me out. As the years fast did roll, old Shep he grew old. His eyes were fast growing dim. And one day the doctor looked at me and said, I can't do no more for him, Jim. With hands that were trembling, I picked up my gun and aimed it at Shep's faithful head. But I just couldn't do it. I wanted to run. I just wish they'd shoot me instead. He came to my side and he looked up at me and laid his old head on my knee. I had struck the best friend that a boy ever had. I cried so I scarcely could see. Old Shep has gone where the good doggies go, and no more with old Shep will I roam. But if dogs have a heaven, there's one thing I know. Old Shep has a wonderful